Nearly all of the youths of Asia were rounded up. Men and women were packed like cattle inside the town synagogue. Sensing doom, Yaffa's father escaped through one of the synagogue's windows and raced to his family.